With respect, I fear that the task ahead might not be suitable for a woman. I stand corrected.
The relationship between Hercules and Atalanta is a very, very special one.
Look around, Hercules. We're family. All we have is each other.
Atalanta is more of the heart. She is Hercules' protector.
What do you want with Hercules?
Being the only woman in Hercules' group, it requires a certain type of actress. She can come with the action. She can bring the ass kicking. But also very weighted in terms of her beliefs and her emotions.
Atalanta.
Atalanta is the daughter of an Amazonian queen. Her mother and her sisters were slaughtered. She was on her own, and then she met Hercules.
Her physical prep for the role was extraordinary. She has to look the part, and her body was ridiculous.
I'm wearing not that much, so you can't really relax much in this costume.
She's great. She's gonna explode off screen. I think audiences are gonna love her.
We will fight for you. And we will die for you. Because you would die for us.